I may I sleep in your barn tonight, mister, 'cause it's cold lying out on the ground, and the cold north wind is whistling, and I have no place to lie down. Well, I have no tobacco nor matches, and I'm sure it can do you no harm. But I'll tell you my story, kind mister, as it run through my heart like a storm. It was 3 years ago, was last summer. I can never forget that sad day when a stranger came out from the city, and he said that he wanted to stay. Oh, my wife said she'd like to be earning something new to add to her home. Oh, we talked and we both had decided that the stranger could live in her home. Oh, one night I was coming from my workshop. I was whistling and singing for joy. I expected a kind, hearty welcome from a true, loving wife and my boy. Oh, but what should I find but a letter? It was lying in the room on the stand, and the moment my eyes flashed upon it, I picked it right up in my hand. 'Twas a note from my wife and that stranger who had left and had taken my son. Oh, I wonder if God up in heaven only knows what the stranger has done.